almost done. Just need to tighten up this primary drive servo.
That's the third primary drive breakdown this month. As far as I'm concerned, the phase-out on these older models can't come soon enough.
Oh, I don't know. Most of them have lasted long past their projected lifespans. If you ask me, they were built pretty well.
I can't argue with that. Even so, I'm ready to see the full Gen 3 roll out.
There we go.
Excuse me, Doctor.
All set.
They weren't kidding.
Unit, you can return
to duty.
You
really are here. Well, all right. I'm Allie. Allie Fillmore. You can think of me as the Institute's chief engineer. When Father told us about you, I could hardly believe it. You've been through so much, I think most people would have just given up. If you don't mind my asking, what was it that kept you going all that time?
I just wanted to find my son and keep him safe.
Now that you've found him, I hope you're proud of the great man he grew up to be. Now, I'll give you a quick rundown of the facilities division, and then I'll answer any questions you might have afterward. As you might guess, we keep the Institute's mechanical and electrical systems running smoothly. We maintain and upgrade all of the systems that make it possible to live and work in a place like this. There's a lot of machinery behind these walls that recycles the air and water and provides power to the laboratories and quarters. The work we do might not be as exciting as some of the other departments, but it's at least as important. So, now that you're here and you've spoken to Father, does that mean you're on board?
I'm just looking around.
I see. Well, please do mind what you touch. Sensitive equipment here, not like topside. If there's anything else you'd like to know about the facilities division, I'm happy to discuss it.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Goodbye, then. Thanks again.
Of course.
Dr. Holdren's Synth Gorilla project is showing promising results. You're here. Glad you made it.
We have more than enough occupiers here. Those people are the last remnants of a dying past. It's best not to dwell on the subject. There's still people and they're suffering.
I'm in.
Find mankind if we can't even hold on to our own.
Got it. Thank you.
those new strains of Trichanthos we discovered to the database?
I told you that I would. Well, unsurprisingly, I have.
We'd be lost without you, Isaac.
Thanking a man for doing his duty is like thanking a dog for barking.
Hey, Doc.
Welcome. So good to have you here. Dr. Clayton Holdren, head of the Bioscience Division. I can't wait for you to see the work we're doing. It's truly amazing.
I look forward to learning more about it.
In that case, let me give you a brief overview of what we do here. As the name implies, the Bioscience Division specializes in fields of study such as botany, genetics, and medicine. Our most important directive is to ensure the health and well-being of everyone in the Institute. To that end, we cultivate highly specialized breeds of flora for use in food and medicine. We've even started to explore the idea of synthetic animal life. You probably saw the gorillas. They're really just a pet project at this point, but the potential is exciting nonetheless.
Seems like there's nothing you guys can't do.
With hard work and ingenuity, any challenge can be overcome. I'm sure I've taken up enough of your time as it is, but I have to ask, have you decided whether you'll join us?
I'm not sure. Right now, I'm just trying to keep an open mind.
It's a big decision, I know. But it's also a rare and important opportunity. No need to rush to judgment. In any case, I imagine you'll want to continue looking around. Or, if you prefer, I'd be happy to answer any questions you might have.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Take care, then.
We're all looking forward to working with you.
Scanning. Subject identified.
Is it true Food Supplement 77 has been discontinued?
That is correct.
That was my favorite one. Can't we keep it a little longer?
I will be happy to forward your request to the Bioscience Division. In the meantime, please feel free to enjoy one of our other nutritious and flavorful food supplements.
I want Supplement 77.
I am sorry, sir, but that supplement is no longer available.
Useless machine.
She's been at it for over 2 hours. What is she even testing?
Nothing. At this point, she's just doing it for fun.
Excuse me, doctor?
Ah, it's you. You're here then. Yes, yes, I know who you are. We all do. While I'm sure Father is very happy that you're here, I do hope it doesn't interrupt our work.
Don't worry. I promise I won't get in your way.
Thank you. I do appreciate that. Oh. Before I forget, let me see that Pip-Boy of yours. I've been told to install a Courser chip in it for you. Father's orders. You're to be given full access, with the ability to relay in and out of the Institute at will.
Thank you. I'm sure that'll come in handy.
Given that the relay is the only way to access the Institute, Handy is something of an understatement. In case the significance is lost on you, you'll be the only one here with that kind of access. If nothing else, it should demonstrate the amount of trust Father has placed in you. Now, unless there's something else, I really do need to get back to work.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
All right.
In case anyone didn't mention it, quiet time runs from 10 p.m. to 6 a.m.
One day, I'll design a more efficient reactor to replace that old clunker in the basement.
Dosage will be much larger this time, and the side effects will likely be more pronounced.
Will there be any pain?
I honestly don't know. I suppose it's your job to find out.
So Dr. Ayo thinks he can hide in his office, does he?
Well, you can tell him that I intend to speak to Father about these unannounced security sweeps of yours.
Ransacking
my quarters in the middle of the night
clearance
is totally
confirmed.
To knock some heads together.
What now?
Operating at full capacity.
Targeting package upgrades I asked for. Maybe I should take some courses with me. You know, send a message.
Please don't. There's enough friction as it is between us and pretty much all the other departments.
You going soft on me, Alana? My methods get results, and they will this time as well. You'll see.
Like any machine, a synth can malfunction. Just wish it didn't happen so often.
If you see any suspicious synth activity, report it immediately.
Hi, Doc.
So, here you are. Justin Ayo, Acting Director of the Synth Retention Bureau. I'll be up front with you. We're going to be keeping a close eye on you for the near future. Despite your relation to Father, you're a bit of an unknown quantity. I'm sure you understand. There won't be any issues, will there?
No problems here.
Good to hear. Now, Father has asked that I provide you with a brief overview of the Synth Retention Bureau. Our primary responsibility is the recovery of escaped synths that are hiding among the human population on the surface.
Why would synths want to escape?
Synths do not want. They might look like human beings, but they're machines. As to why they're escaping? That matter is currently under investigation. Our main instrument is the Courser, a third-generation synth assigned to operate on the surface. Coursers hunt down and reclaim synths that have escaped the Institute. They are highly self-sufficient, trained in combat, infiltration, and tracking. In a word, our coursers are relentless. Well, I gather you know all this, since you've encountered one already. In fact, I'd very much like to know how you defeated it.
I'm no stranger to combat.
Even so, a courser should be more than a match for any single combatant. I suppose I'll have to ask robotics to perform detailed diagnostics on the entire production run. As if we don't have enough problems. Now, unless you need something else, I'll get back to work.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Very well.
Nothing to report, sir.
Pardon me.
Theoretical limits are made to be broken.
Ah!
Status. All functions normal.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible. It's amazing.
I'm glad you can appreciate what we've accomplished. None of it has been easy. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto: Mankind Redefined. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
If the synths are intelligent and self-aware, then they have a right to free will.
However closely they may approximate human behavior, they are still our creations. When you see what I have to show you, I think you'll agree that we know what is best for our synths. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
We'll bring that synth home.
That would be best for everyone. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
Hey.
Point the way.
Here's that holotape you gave me, full of Institute data. I hope.
Commonwealth justice for you.
Hey, you showed up just in the nick of time.
I want to trade a few things. I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up. Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming from and put a stop to it.
Thank you. Don't think I've seen you around here before. You new to these parts?
Sort of. It's complicated.
Well, that's none of my business. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why set up a farm at a place like this? It might not look like much, and there's that smell. But that's the thing. See, this used to be a sewage plant. The most fertile soil in the Commonwealth is right under our feet.
No wonder your crops are doing so well.
Never gonna be able to look at one the same again, but they're really coming in well.
Yeah, they really are. I have to admit, I feel lucky to even be having this conversation. We fell on some hard times not long ago. A pack of super mutants hit us and wrecked our entire crop. Used to be the Minutemen would have helped us out, but last I heard, they were too busy fighting each other to worry about us farmers. So we were on our own. All of us starving, near to death. No man should have to watch his wife and children suffer. You know what I mean?
Those days are over. The Minutemen are back, and we won't let you down again.
If that's true, I'm glad to hear it, because we still need help. Those super mutants are still out there somewhere, and they could come back at any time. I know it's a lot to ask, but if you put an end to them, we'll all sleep a little easier.
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
Good. I didn't know what we were gonna do.
Thank you.
Got it.
Something's not right here. Could figure out a good use for it. Lost my appetite.
What? Scared already?
Books used for worse.
That's it.
Right, Burton. I'm here. Hurry up. Out with it. I have a lot of plans for this summer, and none of them involve chatting with you.
Why, Robin? I'm hurt. Skipping the pleasantries and getting right down to business. And after all we've accomplished together this semester.
For the last time, you little snot, it's Principal Tanner.
Fine, Principal Tanner. I'll make this quick. You've been giving me Mentash to distribute to the students quietly and under the nose of the faculty. I have, because of this, test scores have skyrocketed. The school board has noticed. We received quite an increase in funding, but the faculty doesn't know. No one here knows except you. And now, you've been skimming off the top and pocketing most of the funds. I want 50% of what you're embezzling. We'll go to Superintendent Marcello with this.
What? How did you... When did you get so smart?
You've been giving me brain pills every week. What did you expect, you pathetic little man?
Well, so what if it's all true? No one's going to believe you. You're just a kid. I'm the principal, and more importantly, an adult.
Oh, I think they'll believe me, Ronald. Especially after they hear you admit everything in your own words.
What are you talking about? Is that a holotape? You son of a...
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Thank you.
Let's trade some things.
Go ahead.
Can I get you a drink?
Can we trade a few things?
Go ahead.
Thank you.